I think she would tickle a fucking chocolate mushroom tip lollipop in a damn minute myself.
Well, I got an article that was printed on Facebook about SC and his ex-wife. Remember, that's his ex-wife. Now, say I was married and got a divorce, and he had a home. We had two or three homes or whatever. Well, let's just say a home.